The movie review show created by Anthony's Movie and Music Corner. Good morning, and welcome to the ninth video of me growing out my hair. And today's episode is season 2, episode 22 of the movie review show. Yep, this episode airs today. Which the movie that we will be reviewing in the second and last episode of season 2 is the movie that came out in the year 2002, which its 20th anniversary is coming up in August of this year. So if you don't know what movie I'm talking about, I mentioned in the last episode it was a Jim Henson film. Well, maybe thinking, is it Muppets from Space? Nope. It's Kermit's Swamp Years. The an all-new feature-length movie, Jim Henson, Home Entertainment presents Kermit's Swamp Years, his true story, warts and all. Join Kermit and his fans with some high flying fun. Kermit's Swamp Years is never before told story of how the world's most famous frog left the swamp for the very first time and began an adventure that would change his life and ours forever. Meet young Kermit and curious, fun-loving frog who loves hanging out with his ambitious best friends, Goggles and Crocker. Young Kermit loves the swamp but wonders what lies beyond the tall marsh grass. When Goggles gets enabled by a pet store owner, Kermit and Crocker must leap into action, leaving the swamp and racing to the rescue of their friend. With the help from a world-wise dog named Pilgrim, Kermit and Crocker discover that the outside world is bigger, stranger, more dangerous, and more wonderful than they ever imagined. Will they find Goggles in time? Will they ever get back to the swamp? You'll find out in this original made-for-video live-action movie, an adventure-packed comical treat for the entire family. Kermit's Swamp Years, his true story, warts and all. The special videos include Spooper Reel, Subdued Scene, Audio Commentary with Kermit and Horace, Behind the Scenes Featurette, On Set with Kermit, Bonus Trailers, Scene Selections, Animated Menus, Digitally Mastered Audio and More Video, Mastered in High Definition, Widescreen and Full Screen Presentations, Audio English 5.0, Dolby French, Portuguese and Spanish, and subtitles English, Chinese, and Thai, K or Ian. Columbia Trust Home Entertainment presents a Jim Henson Home Entertainment production, Kermit's Swamp Years, starring Kermit the Frog, Croaker, Goggles, and Blotch. The Muppet performers are Steve Rittmeyer, Bill Barretta, Joseph Mazzarino, and John Kennedy. Edited by Katina Zinner. Production designer Orpheus Rigsby. Director of photography Rufus Standifer. Music by Joe Carroll and Peter Thom. Line producer Boris Malin. Executive producer Michael Paulus and Jim Lewis. Produced by Rita Myri Perugi. Screenplay by Jim Lewis and Joseph Mazzarino. Story by Jim Lewis. Directed by David Gumpel. Rated G and it's 82 minutes. And there's the disc for Kermit's Swamp Years. And it was released on August 18th, 2002. The opening has the Columbia Trust Home Entertainment logo. These please set the format you want to view screen, like widescreen or full screen. I choose full screen because it works for my TV, which I have that one over there. Goes to the DVD menu, the FBI warning screen, the Canadian warning screen, that's the red. The FBI warning screen is blue for these type of Sony DVDs. The format screen, if you choose full screen, the Columbia Trust Home Entertainment logo, the Jim Henson Home Entertainment logo, and the movie starts immediately. Okay, now I don't want my thoughts about this movie. First off, I like Kermit the Frog a little bit. He was part of my childhood. I suppose she liked when he was a little bit younger in the movie. The beginning is great. I remember that scene where he goes to the doctor in the movie. And I love that song in the ending credits. I love that beautiful sunset ending in the movie. Find out about the running time of this movie. It's raging, it's 82 minutes. I know DVD is like that. Which is Jimmy Neutron Boy Genius is rated G and it's 82 minutes. But the only problem is, this one came out in 2002 and this one came out in 2001, which I featured in season 1, episode 14, last year. So, for all that being said, and yes, I do like goggles in the movie, along with Blotch. Yeah, I've seen like three Muppet movies. I've seen this one, The Muppet Christmas Carol, Muppet Treasure Island. I've seen those three. I need to watch the Great Muppet Caper and Muppets from Space pretty soon. So that being said, I give this movie 5 out of 5 stars. If you're a huge Kermit the Frog fan like I was in my childhood or am now, then I encourage you, Kermit the Frog fans, to check this movie out. If you're a Jim Henson fan like me or a huge Kermit the Frog fan like me, fun fact, Kermit the Frog was actually on Sesame Street in 1998. Yep, in 1998 he was on Sesame Street. Friend told me about that, so yeah. So, like I said, I would just film 5 out of 5 stars. If you haven't seen this movie, I encourage you to check it out. Stay tuned to my next episode of the Movie Review Show. Next time on the Movie Review Show, season 2, episode 23, otherwise known as the season finale. On Friday, May 6th. The movie I'll be reviewing in the last episode is a movie trilogy that came out in these years, 2012, 2015, and 2017 on Blu-ray. If you don't know what movies I'm talking about in that triple pack, you said Pitch Perfect, then you're correct. It is going to be the Pitch Perfect movies. I'll be reviewing those, all three of those, the Blu-ray, on the last episode of the Movie Review Show, which airs on Friday, May 6th. So, be prepared for that episode airing next Friday, May 6th. And then we'll be done with season 2. So, anyways, I love your thoughts on the movie. Leave a comment below and let me know what your favorite parts in this movie is. And thank you. That's all for now. Make sure you subscribe, ring the bell, get notified on my latest videos, and leave a comment. Check out the Movie Review Show Season 1 if you haven't watched it already. Make sure you click that like button below. It helps this channel a whole lot. And make sure you check me out on Instagram, Anthony and Drummer Guy. And also, I have a Pinterest account you can check me out on. That's at Metal Drummer. So you can follow me on Instagram, Anthony and Drummer Guy, and on Pinterest at Metal Drummer. Which on that account, I post Rush covers and t-shirts of my favorite bands and everything. So. We are going to end this off by bringing up this is Anthony's Movie, Your Music Corner, saying goodbye, buddy, and that wraps it up.